Hi guys, today I'm going to share with you a little trick that will make it possible to store your strawberries for a week or even a little bit more. In the past, I used to buy strawberries and I had to throw them away the next day because all it took was 24 hours and they were completely rotten. And then recently I learned this little trick and now I buy the strawberries in bulk whenever there is sale so I can stock up. And then I eat them throughout the week and they never ever go bad on me. And this trick literally changed my life. So here's what you have to do. So strawberries really hate moisture and they really hate being enclosed without oxygen. So what you need to do is get some kind of trays or kind of shallow boxes, open boxes, and then put some paper towel at the bottom as a base, as a kind of water absorbing base. And then take all of your strawberries one by one and check them. If there are any kind of strawberries that are rotten or kind of smashed, take them out and eat them because they will rot everything else. The ones that are really good and totally healthy, you have to dry them. So with that kitchen towel, just dry them all one by one and stand them up in the tray like this. And this little trick will allow you to enjoy your strawberries for a week and take advantage of any kind of special deals on the price, which I think is amazing. And it also looks really beautiful in the fridge. My husband actually calls this my strawberry plantation. It kind of looks like that, doesn't it? But I really hope that you enjoy this little video and I hope that this trick will change your life as much as it did mine. Because strawberries are amazing and there's no need to eat all of them in one day because you're scared that they're gonna go bad. So if you enjoyed this video and you want more simple tricks like this, let me know in the comments or give me that thumbs up and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!